The lemon squeezer is a little bit awkward. You do have to squeeze it a little harder than you normally would have to do a revolver.
Cool. I'm really relieved that this gun didn't blow up in my hand. All the digits are there, but it worked out fine. No issues, everything's cool. Yeah, we'll go out there and crunch some numbers and see if we can get you what you need out of that.
All right.
How much you looking to get out of this?
I need to get about $600 out of it.
$200.
Oof. No, I just, that's too low. I can't go that low. $300.
I don't think I can quite go that high on this gun.